I'm Brad.
I'm Saul.
And welcome to Wembley. This is England versus Portugal. Let's get in there. Wembley was so buzzing, England, Portugal, so
good.
How do you reckon today's gonna go?
3-2 England, mate.
Buzzing, there's no running, mate. How do you feel?
Got it.
Come on, England. So give us a food review, quick.
Solid 8 out of 10. Bit pricey. Tasted alright. Yeah.
Not bad. I thought it was about a 7. Didn't realise what it had in it. I don't feel too good, but I'm buzzing. Come on, England. time currently, England 0, Portugal 0. Could do better at England, but you know, it's England, so sum it up.
Need to get through a goal. Need to play the free balls quicker. Get the shots off. Too slow.
Wow, the red card.
Definitely a red, but we haven't capitalised yet, so I have to wait and see, second half.
I think Roy will change it at half time to go more attacking, hopefully. See a couple of goals there. A bit boring, but yeah, come on, England. Come on. England 1, Portugal 0, Smalling with a goal at the last 10 minutes. Wow.
It's all
deserved
the
win.
It's all the subs, mate.
Yeah, so took us through what happened then.
Brought on Sterling, bit of pace, bit of energy on the wing. Got the cross in, Smalling header. Simple as that.
What do you think about that going into the Euros? Do you think we could be positive going forward or?
I don't know. We need to get more. We need to get more shots on.
I believe. Come on, England. Come on! So, yeah, this is where our vlog ends. At Wembley again. Hopefully, good things for the Euros. And, well, you never know. England might win the Euros. And, well, what do you think? Who do you think will win the Euros, so?
Not the English. Go on.
It's got to be one. You've got to support your home nation. Great night here at Wembley. I'm Brad.
What's up?
It's the end. Thank you for watching. See you again.